This is a beginner's recipe for a prawn Thai fried rice. It's street food and loved all over this world.
The general ingredients.
Heat a wok and add oil till it's smoking hot. Take about 22 pieces of prawns with tail and stir fry this. Toss it on high heat for 2 minutes or till the prawns curl. This is nearly done. Remove from heat, add 2 tablespoons of garlic. Saute but don't let it burn. Add 2 chopped up bird's eye chili, 1 chopped green chili and 1/2 teaspoon of red chili flakes. Add 2 eggs to the mix and scramble it up. Now add 1.5 cup boiled rice. Mix that, 1 teaspoon of sugar and 1/2 teaspoon of white pepper. Add 1 tablespoon fish sauce, 2 tablespoon oyster sauce, 2 tablespoons of liquid seasoning, if you don't have this, use soya sauce, a little bit of sesame oil. For greens today, I'm adding 1 bok choy chopped up, 1 diced tomato, some green onions, some coriander. Mix well. Toss the prawns back in. Add some fresh basil. Mix well and right at the end, a squeeze of lemon. Okay, I'm going to serve this. And to garnish this, I'm going to fry an egg. Make sure the egg is crispy at the bottom. And this is ready to be eaten.